effects are or other inhibitors for type 2 diabetes and ascension. Act now. Time is limited to file a claim. For a free consultation and free information, call Injury Help Desk at 800-241-6845. That's 800-241-6845. Again, 800-241-6845. Call now.
This is advertising paid by tax filters. www.injuryhelpdesk.com is responsible for this advertisement. Principal office, Las Vegas, Nevada.
If you're over the age of 50 and considering buying an annuity in the next 60 days, I have some important news for you. Don't buy an annuity until you understand the pros and cons of annuities. A free book to help you maximize your retirement income from television host and three-time author Josh Melber has been released. This book reveals little-known truths about annuity strategies in simple-to-understand terms. Grab a pen right now, because we are about to offer you this free book that unlocks the five little-known secrets we believe baby boomers and seniors should know before buying an annuity. Call 800-791-3232 now, and you'll receive a free copy of Josh Melber's book, Next Gen Annuity Strategies for Me. As a bonus, we'll also send you a copy of The Number One Mistakes Retirees Are Making With Their Investments Today, and a free DVD on how you can get up to 33% more income in retirement. Call 800-791-3232. That's 800-791-3232. Employees of J.P. Melber Financial have the appropriate licenses for the products they offer.
Podcasts that take on each truth of the day. We're talking the obvious things that you could be doing that people are suggesting. When you have the time to listen, come up. The Central Cancer Cell of Globalist one is one of the most dollar with which coolies and vegetable manus. Why are they spending money on health? Just you're the pump into the living rooms of the United States. Ready for download now or later. It's free. Check out Reform This at theblaze.com/radio, SoundCloud, iTunes, and Google Play Music.
Pushed into ridiculous corners. The
political hard left sees no issue other than guns. And you'll notice it, why won't the Republicans do anything? And the hard political right sees no issue beyond gun laws. They're just coming after our guns. Well, they can argue all they want, but that leaves this huge, deep canyon of problems all in the middle that everyone is refusing to even look at. We're sick as a society. A kid could have walked in the 1960s into any gun store and bought any gun and all the ammunition he wanted at any time, and no questions asked. We didn't have shooters. There were more guns per capita 150 years ago than there are now. We didn't have people going in and doing this. Why? What is happening to us? It is clearly not the gun. There is something deeply wrong and ill in our society. Have you heard anybody talk about this one fact? The Florida shooter had something else in common with almost every